Jack Shoulder directed Nightmare on Elm Street 2? That's badass. How'd that get open?